Welcome students, today we are going to discuss place value of 6 digit numbers in the international number system. Let us discuss the definition of place value first. Place value can be defined as the value represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position in the number. Here an example is given for you. You can see here a 6-digit number 1, 4, 7, 2, 8, 6 are the digits of the 6-digit number, and each digit has some particular value. The place value of 6 is unit or ones, place value of 8 is tens, place value of 2 is hundreds, place value of 7 is thousands, place value of 4 is 10,000s, and place value of 1 is 100,000s in the international number system. 6-digit numbers in the abacus. Now I am going to show you the 6-digit number in the abacus. Here you can see an abacus is given and their numbers of beads are also written over there. Like in the first rod of the abacus, we are having 5 beads, then 3 beads, 2 beads, 6 beads, again 6 beads, and the 1 bead. And their place values are ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, and 100,000s in the international number system. So the place value of 5 is 5, place value of this 3 is 30, place value of this 2 is 200. 6 is 6,000, again another 6 is 60,000, and the place value of this one is 100,000. Place value chart of 6-digit number. How can we write or represent numbers in the place value chart? First of all, we should know the basic component of place value chart. In the place value charts, we are having periods, places, or the place values, and the numbers are also given here as an example. In the 6-digit number, if we talk about the international system, we are having only 2 periods, ones and thousands, and the place values in the ones periods are ones, tens, hundred, and the place values in the thousands period are thousands, 10,000, and 100,000. Here 3 different examples of the numbers are also given here. You have noticed here one thing, that after the ones period we put the comma in the international number system. After ones period there is a comma. If we read this number in the international system, it could be read as 998,410, 998,447, 999,417. Another example of place value chart of 6-digit number. Here you can see the another example of place value chart. Again we are having periods, ones periods, and thousands period in the international system of 6-digit number. And the places are ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, and 100,000. And the number is written here, which is 895,672. Let's discuss the place value of these number. The place value of 2 is 2 times 1 equals to 2. The place value of 7 is 7 times 10 equals to 70. The place value of 6 is 6 times 100 equals to 600. The place value of 5 is 5 times 1000 equals to 5000s. The place value of 9 is 9 times 10,000 equals to 90,000s. And the place value of 8 is 8 into 100,000 equals to 800,000. Then if we talk about the place value chart, then the value of this 2 is 2, value of the 7 is 70. 6 is 600, 5 is 5000, 9 is 90,000, and this the value of the 8, and the value of the 8 is 800,000. Read and write 6-digit numbers in the international number system. How can we read and write the six-digit number in the international system? Look at the example. The first example is given here, which is consisting of six digits. How can we write the standard form of this number? Here you can see the standard form of the number. What you have noticed here that there is a comma between the periods of ones and thousand. How can we write the number name of this number? We will read this as or write this at 823,459. Another example. Here you can see again a six-digit number. How can we write the standard form of this number? You can see here we have put the comma after the ones period, and in this way we will write the standard form of this six-digit number in the international system. What is the number name? Number name is 150,293. Here you have noticed one thing, that by putting comma in after the ones period we can write the numbers in the international system if we talk about the six digits. Can you write the standard form of a given six digit number in the international system? I know you can write. Here a six digit number is given. What you have to do, simply you have to put comma after the ones period and write this number in the standard form. Can you write the name of a given six digit number? Here a six digit number is given, which is written in the international number system. Simply you have to write the number name or the number in words in this short test. Good luck and thank you.